So now we have understood the history of the land of Fedek, where it came from, and how the Battle of Khaybar played a role in getting this land of Fedek, which was then later gifted to Fatima al-Zahra.
All of these trials and tribulations, all of these problems, they had been pre-planned.
It wasn't just about the land. It wasn't just about something that is materialistic. It was an injustice. It was an oppression.
Fedek, هي لم تكن تعني قطعة أرض. فدك كانت تعني الحق المسلوب. فدك كانت تعني الولاية. فدك كانت تعني خلافة أمير المؤمنين.
She died privately and alone, and of course, as we know, angry with Abu Bakr, she said, "I'm going to complain to my father about you."